everybody. Marv here. And I'm with two of my biggest fans. They think the world of me. Joe Davis, Tennessee Bull here. Jad's Pipes, Jad's sidekick. Oh, Bull.
My evil twin brother.
Yeah, his evil twin brother. I tell you what, I've never been so happy to meet two fellas in my life. I've been talking to them for about 3 or 4 months on boxing. I feel like I already knew them, but got to meet them today. Great deal, were you?
Yeah.
We're down here at Uptown. We had a pipe show, pipe gathering. And we're just having a big time. We just started this party off with a shot of moonshine.
Mm-hmm.
That's why Joe Davis is sweating so bad. He's getting heated up.
I'm right here.
And we're just going to have us a big time today. What you fellas teaching on? What you teaching in?
I'm teaching everyone my own pipes and shooting some of the Bulls Dunhill 965. Is that what it was?
Dunhill 965 mixture.
I'm teaching in Devil's Ants from Daggers. Don't know how I love them. Teaching some of the same thing, some of that Dunhill. Mighty good, mighty good. What would you teach me?
I'm talking on a Rick Black second.
I'm taking up the car.
I'm going to laugh.
Look on to it.
Look on to it. How's it getting my friend Bird here?
How's it teaching?
Yeah, that's teaching like a freight train. We're close to Chattanooga around here, fellas.
I tell you what, we're just having some big time. We just got started. We ain't been here about 30 minutes.
Yeah, I don't even know what time it is.
We fishing to get it going here in about a second. They got 2 kegs of beer in there. They better go get some more.
Beer.
They beer. Better go get some more.
Need some coffee.
But we're gonna pitch a shindig here directly. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna send videos all day long. We're gonna send them short and sweet. Y'all come back and see old Bird, Dad's Pipes, and my boy Tennessee Bull here. We'll be here all day long. Come back and see us again.